I've done a breakdown, and I see the whole film being shot in about 8 weeks.
That sounds right.
Mm-hmm. I think you should put in a scene near the end where they all throw clamshells. I think that would be great. Yeah? I'm wondering, though, about...
The lighthouse scene?
I am wondering about the lighthouse scene, but I was referring to...
The scene on the catamaran. That's my favorite.
No, but I love the catamaran scene. I think that should be shot right at sunset, so you get that golden, orangey...
Miller time look.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah, except it's gonna be in black and white.
What's gonna be in black and white?
The movie, it's in black and white.
The whole movie? Every scene?
Yeah.
Well, Nick, if you shoot it in black and white, they're just gonna colorize it anyway, so what's the point?
A lot of theaters don't even show black and white movies anymore. They don't have the right projectors. All the projectors are in color.
It's true.
That's not...
How do you see music fitting in, Nick?
Well, I was thinking no music.
No music where?
No music at all.
What do you mean?
You gotta have music, Nick.
Well, you know, maybe some music here and there, just not wall-to-wall music.
Oh, well, who's talking about wall-to-wall music? No, what we're talking about are 15 or 20 good pop hits here and there, you know, at most. Isn't that right?
Right.
Exactly.
Well, maybe a couple of songs.
Well, good. Now, you think about these changes, Nick, and get right into the rewrites. I think we have a movie.
Oh, right.
It is so good, Nick.
Thanks.